It is March 26th, 2023, and things are swell today.